Where could this cherry place be? I've been looking at this map for a while. Wow. That's a lot of cherry trees. Okay. Wonder what else I might need to do around here. Wait, what? Is that a red panda villager? How you doing, buddy? Oh my gosh, wow. You look pretty good in a red panda furry suit. That looks awesome. Okay, I wonder how to find this new cherry mansion here. Okay, do I just walk this path, don't I? New cherry mansion, ready to move in for free. Just follow the pink petaled road. Okay, I'll do that. There's a bit of tree in the way here, though. That's fine, it's fine. We can just keep following this road. I might even do it faster, just for the sake of everybody. Yeah, just so we can get a bit better on the time. Alright, just gotta follow all these pink petals on the road, on the sides of the road, and we should be able to make it. Okay, we gotta go left. Oh wow, we got some polar bears here. Where did they come from? Wow, that is a big mansion! Okay! Wow, this place looks amazing! Oh my gosh, okay, and the polar bears spawned in from that other place. Oh, these must be the guard polar bears for the owner, okay. That looks awesome. Okay, let's go ahead and review all these rooms. We got the office room. Okay. Okay, then we have the large jail cells. Okay. Wow, these are insane rooms, man. These look awesome. Well made and completely made in cherry? Yeah, this looks freaking awesome. Oh my god. Yeah, and I'm pretty sure this other room is exactly the same thing, so I don't need to go through that. Another large jail cell room. Okay, then we got the large storage room with a bunch of chests and some potted azure bluets looking beautiful. Or not azure bluets, blue orchids. That's what I meant to say. Okay, then we got the checkerboard room. Okay, looks beautiful. Oh, you can put some loot in here if you wanted. In that chest up there. Or in the large storage room. Okay, really nice nature room. That's a big cherry tree, dude. And some water? Yeah, that looks good. Okay, maybe I should put away the map. Okay, we got ourselves a small jail cell room. This looks pretty good. Wait, is that a hidden... That's supposed to be one of those hidden cakes, isn't it? Okay, then we have... Oh my god! A bunch of cherry saplings and there's another hidden cake. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna try my best to remember where I put all these hidden cakes. Oh, there's another one behind the tree! Oh man, this is a lot of fun, man. Another one there. Okay. Okay, I think there's more hidden cakes on the second floor. Okay. The polar bear's head is just glitching through the wall.
Oh, there's one more room I forgot to check down here on the first floor. The wool room. Okay, this looks pretty good. Wow, another hidden cake as usual. Wow, this is pretty awesome.
Let's go on the second floor. Okay, then we have medium dining room. Okay, let's... Oh, yeah, behind the table there's another cake. A lot harder to notice that it's there. Okay, another cake in the small bedroom. That's what I was trying to say. Small bedroom. First instance of beds up here. Then we have the... Okay, looks like the birch arch room. Looks good. Looks pretty good. Oh, I forgot to check the ceiling. Ah, yeah. That looks pretty awesome. Love that ceiling. Another polar bear. Okay, and there's a panda in the boat? I think Marco found this one, actually. Oh my gosh, another cake in the massive dining room. The large dining room. Oh, one of the few rooms where an evoker can spawn. Okay, then we have a bedroom with a loft. Okay, this looks good. Oh, wow, you can put loot in this chest as well. Anything you desire. And yeah, some of these beds do look red because they're red panda beds. Kind of like my red panda villager. But they're actually pink beds, if you go on your main texture pack. Another cake! Oh my goodness, man. Okay, then we got large libraries. Yeah, we got this large library looking nice. Wow, got a lot of extensive knowledge. So many books, man. That looks good. Okay, another triple bedroom, and there's another cake. Okay, nice. Okay, now I think there's one more room over here. Another large library. Wow, that's a lot of books, man. That is a lot of books. I think that's like 360 bookshelves from these two rooms alone. Dang, that's pretty expensive. Very, very expensive. Alright, now to get up these stairs. Oh, wow, we got a villager head. That looks awesome. Another hidden cake under the stairs. Oh, this looks so good. This looks so good. Alright, now we're on the final floor. Oh, wow, okay, so we have a conference room. Oh, there's Dobby the donkey, how you doing? Dobby the donkey is just exploring. Yeah, I didn't really know what Keeley's donkey's name was, so I decided to name it Dobby. Why is this wandering trader out on the roof? Okay, that seems kind of weird. Okay, yeah, massive. Okay, so we got, another one of these, master bedrooms with another cake on the bookshelf and some of these banners. Okay, that looks awesome. Wow, seeing everything made in cherry? Oh my gosh, even chandeliers! And another cake over there! Oh my gosh, I'm loving this already, man. I'm loving this already. Oh my gosh, another cake. And this is the small dining room. Okay, with a couple chairs. And some of these things hanging up besides themselves. That looks awesome. Oh boy, I think that's literally almost everything that we were able to find in this massive mansion. Oh wait, I think in one of those, oh yeah, Dobby's right near it. Okay, I think in one of these, wow, behind the wall of this massive, of this conference room. Ah, there's a secret room. Wow, you can put some loot in here. You could just break the wall real quick and then put something in there. Oh man, that is a nice thing surrounded in X's of cobblestone. Oh boy. Yeah, that looks really good. Oh man, you can pretty much hide something back there that I'm sure nobody's gonna find. Oh, I bet that's gonna be fun. Oh boy. Such a nice place. Wouldn't you think so, Ice Bear? Oh boy. Excuse me for that burping. Also, if Marco wanted to know where his stuff was, I relocated everything right here. Yeah, you're welcome, Marco. You're welcome. Just had to move everything for a video. Yeah, I've definitely had a lot of help making this massive cherry mansion.
Like I was saying, Marco, also known as Too Much Toby, has definitely been helping me a whole bunch when it came to making this cherry mansion. Pretty sure he was able to help me mostly on the first and second floors. Yeah, I think I might have done the third one completely by myself or something, but yeah, it was so much fun making this cherry mansion nonetheless. Thank you so much as well, Too Much Toby, also known as Marco, for helping me make this thing. And yeah, because I also made it right on the side of a mountain, some of the some of the wood stairs are kind of gone. You know what? I think I'll fix up this last one. Hold on. So I just need one more stair. There we go. Okay, got that fixed up. Okay, this is looking like a pretty good and massive cherry mansion. Keeley, I really hope you do enjoy this as well. Yeah, Marco and I definitely made this for you. Man, just knowing how much you love cherry blossoms and all that, I was thinking in my head one day, why not make myself a massive cherry mansion? I'm sure even Keeley would enjoy something like this. Oh boy, yeah, making a massive cherry mansion. That is like around 101 blocks, like, yeah, pretty sure 101 blocks as well. That's crazy. Wow, that's crazy. So it's like 30 blocks tall. That is insane, man. Wow, that is a massive mansion as well. Oh boy. Man, it's definitely been a lot of fun just showcasing most of this massive cherry mansion that I made for Keeley. I really hope she does love this. Oh boy, I'm pretty sure she would. Like, how could she not? She loves cherry blossoms, so yeah, I basically made a massive woodland mansion style cherry mansion. And yeah, I'm pretty sure she's definitely gonna enjoy this. Yeah, this has been so much fun. Yeah, I know how much Keeley probably enjoyed this video, and I really hope the rest of you do as well. Yeah, if you did enjoy this massive showcase of the cherry mansion that I made for Princess Keeley Rosalina, then I'm sure you guys know what to do. Elephant, slice that like button, subscribe today to join the Elephant Ninja Clan, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody!